Hi, my name's Laura Wright, and I am a classical singer.
Laura, it's amazing to have you with us tonight. Why do you think it's important to celebrate the industry behind our sporting success?
Oh my goodness, I was just saying earlier, it's vital. I think the people who work so hard in the background, that's what tonight is all about. And seeing everyone come together as well, so many worthy winners in the room. I'm just excited to see who pips to the post tonight.
Curious, as a classical singer, does that give you the ability to perhaps relate to the amount of dedication and training that goes into elite sport?
Yeah, I think so. I sing a lot for England rugby, NFL, cricket, all different types of sport. And what I really see is that similarity between the preparation when we go out onto the pitch and perform to the best of our ability. And we're going out there to do our best. We're taking in the crowd. We're taking in the applause and the excitement. And sometimes that can bring quite a lot of pressure and anxiety at times. So to see everyone really push the boundaries of sport and the limits of that is incredible to have such success.
And talking about yourself, looking forward to the rest of the year and beyond, what have you got coming up at the moment? What are you excited for?
Yeah, I'm creating some new material for a new album, which is very exciting. I've got a couple of performances coming up in the summer and lots of sporting events. Just finished doing the Grand National, which was incredible this year. We had Tiger Roll winnings for the second time, creating history. So yeah, excited for the future.